Hey everybody, today in this video we are playing Tree Land. They do streak in this case. So what's this? A gravity coil? No way! So tomorrow we get a 3-day streak. What? I got a gravity coil? No way. Gravity coil are really rare in this game, so I only have limited time of using that tomorrow. But last video we were doing our base and along here. And we started our base by accident because we accidentally deleted it, but we do have quite a lot of going in. So is there anything we have to do? Yeah, so basic straight. And what's this? Yeah, a basic left turn. So we're gonna do left turn here, I'd say. Boom, chada laughter. Okay, so we do this. I still have it. Oh, no, so you only have it if you're out your thing, so like this. Oh, I can't believe I got gifted gravity coil. Okay, that's really handy now, so I don't have to keep like walking up. So here, hopefully, we'll move this a bit, so yeah. So wait, a bit forward. Yep, like this. So now the paths can go along in to here. So we are doing a bit of a random episode. Just trying to fit everything in. Oh no, I fell. So we are gonna put this down and hopefully that will go through and not make it stop from that. So we're gonna go into here. Some more. Okay. More. Because I'm thinking that we should probably make it go around the tree. But we're gonna need a lot of kiwis because I want a lot more harvesters to get more gold. Because I'm keep buying gold from the thingy majiggy, and I've got barely any Robux left, 900. So we need some kiwis. There's freshly grown kiwis out and about. Okay, so we should probably park here because we'll get a lot here. Come on, park. Yes, so we're gonna park it down here and then get the kiwis off these trees. Okay, there's none there. But he might have just gone away because since it's starting to rain. So he might go, but hopefully they don't. Because we're gonna need to get 4 kiwis for another harvester. So let's go along here to see if there's any kiwis. Yeah, they're definitely going away, I think. Oh look, no they're not. I'm wrong, sorry. There's a lot of kiwis here. So we're gonna need probably around about 8 kiwis. This is really handy, no joke. Because you get to just jump around. I'm gonna move my airship. No, not, I mean blimp. Because airships are different. I'm not sure what airships are. I think it's got different weight and it's a different, like, look, that's the airship right there. So we'll move our thing here. Slow down. Oh, I can just park it down and it'll instantly stop. Get this. So I think we should just stay as my thing, stay with my gravity coil all times. So we get to pick it up. Look. That's why I really want a gyrocopter, because it would be so handy, just go flying really fast. What is it now? I'm not sure, but let's get our next one. We should have 4 now, so we get another kiwi harvester. Oh, come on. 32, 40. So it's going up in 8, so it seems like. So let's get even more kiwis. I'm thinking we should get this tree and a bit more on the other tree. So let's go down and a donk. Okay, guys, I think I'll meet you when I'm done. So guys, I think I'm loaded with quite a lot. Hopefully it's a good amount. So go here. Fuck. And I'll combine all these. Combined. Savenia, look at all these fruits. It's gonna make a huge kiwi. So I think we sell it, I'm not sure. My mistakes if it isn't, but hopefully. Whee! Okay. What's this? Orange crystal. Purple crystals give around about 200. So. Alright, let's see. I counted. 5 silver each. 45 silver. Okay. Not too shabby. Here you go. Come again soon. I'm not gonna get glider, because. How much is glide? 150. I want superhuman. 270. I'm tempted to get this. I bought it. Here it goes. Oh yeah, I bought 275 Robux. Super jumps and some things, so I can just throw it as far as I can. I could throw a kiwi up there or even into my base. Wrong base! Oh no. He's got a banana tree. Oh, that's how you get out. He's got a banana tree. What's that? Oh, he left. He was good. There's me. To know it's you, there's green lights, so yeah. Let's get. So today, I think we're just gonna get some harvesters and that. Why do I keep driving into people's thingies? People's buildings. Yeah. Okay, so. Let's move up! Boogie up! Okay, so. Get to the top. Okay, I think we're gonna need to Q-E-E. Move here. E. Yeah, this is good. Good parking, Jack. Okay, so now I think we can plant some harvesters. Kiwi, place. Why? No. Oh, you can't get any more. Orange harvest. Okay. Peach. Peaches, blackberry, bananas, watermelons. Red crystals. Locate. Watermelons. Locate. Location found. We're going on a watermelon journey. Here we go. Dun 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 dun. Watermelons! Okay, so follow the arrow, and the arrow will tell you where we're going. Go above the trees so you don't get hit like I just got hit a million times. So now, carefully slow down. Okay, move back! Okay, get down to the ground. Move like you've never moved before. Okay, move. Okay, so the tree is in my way, so I can't move, silly Billy. Oh, there's already people there and they're gyrocopters. Okay, to cancel. Okay, there's lots of bundles here, so probably get quite a lot. Seriously? everybody's taken them, and they spawn in the rain. So they're not here. No! Silly Billy. Holy, you look at these bananas. Bananas. How far can I throw these in? Whee! I just throw it on top of a tree. Whoa, la la. Bananas. Everybody needs to eat bananas. Bananas for the win. Bananas. Okay, so we got some more bananas. Okay, not too shabby. This banana here. And then this banana. Put this banana here. And this banana. Put this banana here. And then this banana. And boom. I'm doing lucky shots here. Oh, 7 bananas. Okay. So I'll get these because these are the closest. Ding. 80. 90. 100! Yay! I think this is enough. We're drifting back home! Boys! Done successful mission. Okay, that's what I said in my... What's it called? What's it called? Oh yeah, and if you haven't seen Meadow Movies, Bad Beans 2, Spaghetti Yeti, Jamie Rocks was in it, and he ate me and he said, "This is a successful mission, boys." And I said, okay. But I was a monster, so I got eaten up, sadly. And no more spoilers, in case you want to watch Meadow Movies. It's my Roblox game, but that's our family channel where we do stuff. And there's something that got 500,000 views. What? That's just amazing, guys. We'll definitely check out that. Go down. Stop! I need to put one in the thingies. Ding. Okay, get one of the bananas. Pick up the banana. I don't know where the bases are. This one. Okay, go to bed. Gonna get 3 bananas so we can farm bananas. Actually, 2 bananas. You plant your banana? Okay. I know how to do these grow beds. I'm not a dumb idiot. There. So that'll be good. Now, let's go down and put some down. Yes. So. Put some down in there. Let's go! Our task is to sell 50 bananas. Whoa! So, let's get to base. Eat some! Whoa! That's awesome. I want to be like him. Ah! I wish it feels like a dock button, so it would be parking into a dock. Okay, this should be fine, right? You can't go out, yeah. I really want to see, like, watermelon harvester. 25, 25, 30, 50. So, what's a rocky wall? You have to climb up a wall. 250 silver, I have enough. Ramp stairs, 300. Spiral staircase, elevator. 2,000 gold. Lift. Oh, that is so cool. So it's like multiple floors. Oh, we need one. How much is that? 6,000. Oh, we don't have any. Okay, so buildings. Circular home. 500. Mess. 250. So we are gonna make a room right here. The room is gonna be, it's gonna be a full, no, a four-way, yes. I need to buy another. Actually, let's just spam down the house. So the house is gonna be room S. And a balcony, I might buy that instead of this. No, I'm just gonna buy this. So, buy with silver. Boom. We have two buildings now. Okay. Don't mind that. Two buildings. Can have them right next to each other, yeah. Okay, so I did buy, yeah, the room is done, so. Yeah, we'll have another building here. So this house is gonna be huge. Look how big that is. So you walk through here, and you've got another building here. So this is gonna be really cool. Okay, let's do transportation for fun. Human, a swing, 600 silver though. Cannon, 200 silver, I could have bought that. A blue teleporter, 4,000 gold. Red teleporter, 3,000 gold. What's the difference? A bungee platform. 7,000 gold. I know I spent all my Robux, but I only have 400 left, but... Okay, let's buy this bungee platform. Which one should we do? A swing? No, we can't do swings, bungee platform. I think we might do a red teleporter. Nah, red teleporters. Bungee platform, I really want that drone. 20,000 gold. What about transportation? Transportation things? 13,000, 16,000. 10,000. I could buy a gyrocopter, airship. Yep. I got an airship. Place. So it's gonna be here. Cause I'm gonna have a right turn. So if we go here, right turn. Okay. Buy a silver. Can I have it enough? Yeah. Place. What's this? I think these are four ways or three ways, I'm not sure. Yeah, these are two ways. Okay, this will be good now. So now, we should have my airship here. So airship, come on. Place my airship down. Oh my gosh, look at this! Airship coming through, so we got a nice area. We need a firefly jar. Plus, fire pit. Fire pit for the win. Inside here. Okay, now we're gonna need... table lamp. No. I swear I bought a VIP couch. No, I didn't buy it. I got it. A knife. A knife set. Okay. Bedroom. Oh, I did get a VIP thing. Yeah, VIP couch. So this should be... This should be like the cooking area. Here. do we have it here? Oh, I'm having a VIP capture on about here. Pursuing down chain. Gonna have an egg chair as well. So egg chair's gonna be like this. So we could sit down like this and then the TV. The egg chair looks pretty nice. Yeah. Oh, look at this, the egg chair. So you have to push yourself in a bit, but so you get in. Takes a while, yeah, and then you're in. And the sofa's just like normal. And now I'm thinking that we should get, what's this? Pac-Man machine. What's this? I got a great idea. This could be like the gaming area. So the Pac-Man machine will be like here, so we can play around. And here would be Street Fighter machine. Oh, this game looks cool. So what is this Pac-Man? I know Pac-Man. Our game Pac-Man. So what's the C box? A sword rack. 100 gold, 1,000 gold. That sword rack looks better, but we're gonna need a bedroom. Where's the TV? It's gonna be a long time. Bar table. Floor of work. I got a blue rock to welcome people in. So you have to rub your feet in. Got these machines here to play on. And then, oh no, one way, put away rock. So, don't get too excited yet, Jack. We need to put this here, blue rock. Okay guys, I think we're gonna have to wrap this video up here. If you enjoyed this, please do a big fat thumbs up and I'll be greatly appreciative. Subscribe if you want more and like, just for tips. And okay, see you soon, bye!